There is a problem with this Windows installer package. A DLL required for this install to complete could not be run. Let's see how to fix it. Now write in the box regedit then OK. Find the file which name MIS. Package. Write down here, MSIEXEC space, / I space percent 1. Now exit the window and go to the file and open with administrator.